those meat freaks. Everything just had to be squeezed. The floors, his shirts, even the silverware. One day I was sick and tired of being the maid. So that night I ran his bathwater extra hot. Then I accidentally knocked his radio into the water. I finally put the spark back into our relationship. At least he died clean. We were high school sweethearts. We went to prom together, graduated together, and we even went to college together. He was my first everything. I just knew he'd be my husband. Until one day, I got an invite to his wedding in the mail. Damn right I showed up. I wanted to congratulate him personally. After all, it does say, till death do us part, right? Salsa dance class. His moves were so intoxicating. Let's just say we danced on the dance floor, in the bedroom, the kitchen, my BMW, ay papi. Until one day, he decided to switch from salsa to ballet. And I caught him in first position with my best friend. Now they both can tango for eternity.
I've always been an independent woman.
Question?
But I knew he was broke when I met him. But I didn't mind though, cause he always put it down. I took him everywhere. Egypt, Brazil, Milan, you name it. But little did I know, he was picking up a souvenir in every city. So when I caught him with that extra souvenir, I stabbed his passport to his final destination. To hell!